Jesus is Lord.
Hey.
Hi.
And she said, oh, sorry, I thought you were a Ghanaian.
You're a Ghanaian?
Yes, I'm a Ghanaian.
My sister, my mother is from Ghana.
Oh my God, are you serious? Where's your mother from?
Ghana, my mother is from Accra.
Accra? I don't think we have Accra in Ghana.
Yeah. You know, it's been long. I went to the village. It's
okay.
Those days they called the place Accra.
Okay. Anyway, I just moved here. You stay here?
Yeah. This is my house.
Wow. So you're my neighbor?
I'm a good neighbor.
Anyway, I think I'll see you later.
What do you want to do? You want to carry this load?
Yes.
No, I'm a good neighbor. It's my right to help you.
Oh my God. You're such a nice man. Oh, thank God to have a good neighbor like this.
Hey.
Yeah.
It's my duty to be
happy.
Nice.
I'm happy to have a neighbor like you.
Why is your driver not helping you?
My dear, it's not my driver, it's my boyfriend, but he has attitude problem. You're always one big boy.
Your boyfriend?
Yes.
Bros, you mean boyfriend?
Yes, she's my girlfriend. How may I help you?
He's your boyfriend?
Yes, dear, he's my boyfriend. Wasia.
Wasia kill you.
Hey, Radie.
Radie talk.
Thank you for watching our wonderful episode of Sabalo Clinic.
See you next week, Saturday.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Sabalo Clinic. Thank you all. We love you. Mwah. You're so worth loving, yeah. Tell me you when you give me the suffering. You're so worth loving, yeah. I think you're so worth loving, yeah.
How close do we hear of this?
Love you very much.
Jesus is Lord.
Ah, choir mistress.
What, sister? What can I do for you now?
I want you to kiss me.
As a kiss, are you normal?
Am I normal? No problem. By the time I tell your pastor in church that I saw his choir mistress kissing his boyfriend, best friend. Okay, no problem. Let me be
going. Wait. Come. What do you want me to do for you now?
Good question. Kiss me.
Hey.
No problem.
Oh, yeah, come.
Hey!
What is it again now?
Calm down.
I'm down. Are you ready to swallow?
Hey, what is it?
He's going to tell Pastor he saw me.
I will tell Pastor! 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 Pastor!
Wait, calm down.
Okay. Give him his chair.
You want to give me?
Yeah.
Hey!
Finally!
Are you doing kissing competition?
Bros, calm down. Collect your share.
Hey! I hear me, to me, but me.
He's going to tell Pastor that he saw you and him kissing him.
Bye. We don't kiss at there. We will not there.
We will not there.
Jesus.
Thank you, my Lord. Thank you for saving me.
I'm very sorry. It's not intentional. Baby!
Eh? Your fellow man hit you with door. You know fit slapper. Now say you want you to take care of me. Eh? You dey follow me, baby. I been go fight for your right. Go slap the guy.
Oh my God, what's gonna happen?
What's
the man is going to kill somebody. Watch out.
Jesus is Lord.
Give another one.
Another
slap.
Get your cylinder.
The gas when they make cylinder don't finish, so I won't refill them.
You don't mind? We're not the big gas for you.
What's our big gas?
I'm not the big gas. What now?
Thank you for watching that wonderful episode of Sabalo Clinic.
See you next week, Saturday.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Sabalo Clinic. Thank you all. We love you.
Hey, bread. Soft again, hey, bread. Good morning. Agege bread. Ready agege.
Sabalo, I don't think you say make you the trade my BTC Nigeria for any types of gift card you want buy or sell. Amazon card, iTunes card, or you want to sell Bitcoin, my BTC Nigeria. They go buy and sell and credit you immediately. Eh? And if you can't sell $1,000 to them, back on the summer you gift. Which wala for myself? Since yesterday when I come visit you now, we're not in the shop for this house, we're not in the group, we're not in the shop. You are kidding me? Huh?
JB, I don't tell you, say, I just give my BTC Nigeria card now, and they go credit me immediately. And they credit me, I go credit your stomach.
I can't get bread.
See bread, you come on, buy bread.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Help me.
Uh-huh.
So which one you
want
to buy now?
How much
be this
one? This one? 150. How much be
this one? This one 100 naira.
How much is this one?
See. How much for this one?
Ah, which kind of thing you they do now? Hey, I beg. Chop on my dash you. Okay, we call you up
guys. Okay. This one.
How much is this one? How much of this one? In fact, how much for everything? Okay.
Savannah, the way to face like this.
Savannah, hey guys, please download Opera News app using the link below and watch all our comedy skits.
Please download Opera News.
Just click on the link. Download.
Please click on the link and download. Download Opera News. Download.
Anytime I see your bum, bum, I turn that down. That is your box, I make me come over. I know you are pretty.
JJ.
What to steal, Aji?
Not the penny again.
I hear these seats now, they know. Say, grab.
You don't know what to say, guy. I will break your head. Charlie, close. Lock my door.
Sorry.
Where are you going?
I'm going to a name ceremony.
Come, let me go and drop you now.
Yes, and I will pick a friend at the front too.
Come, let me go and drop you.
Okay. What the fuck? Hey, I love miss you, die.
This your box, I make me come over. I know you are pretty, it is sitting all over your body. So make you shake your body, make you fit it up my money.
Wow, baby! I've been waiting for you since.
How are you? Yeah.
I'm fine.
Baby, meet Sabalo, aka World Post. And what does that meet my boyfriend?
Yes. Nice to meet you. Bros, please, can you help me lock that door first?
Okay.
Wow.
Baby, you can sit at the front, let me sit at the back.
If you name the motor, I will kill you!
Thank you for watching that wonderful episode of Sabalo Clinic.
See you next week, Saturday.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Sabalo Clinic. Thank you all. We love you. Mwah.
Class captain, Sabalo. How are
you? I'm fine.
Longest time.
You're looking very good and fresh.
It's my nature to look good and fine.
Is this your best?
No, it's not my best. It's my physical.
Class captain.
You know they carry dada. Upon all the old people, you know that dada end now.
Class captain, where did they go?
I'm actually going to Joe Stroyer's birthday. So me and my friend want to go and celebrate with him.
I'm going the same way with you. Let's go.
Actually, there is a Benz.
Class captain, enter my formatic Benzo.
First time to enter Benz.
I like girls with a big booty.
Pretty, how are you doing?
Fine, good afternoon.
Where are you going to?
I'm going to John Royan's birthday. The girlfriend is my friend, Ari Nancy, so she invited me.
Well, sorry, that's where I'm going to. Come inside, let me go and drop you.
Thank you.
No, go to the back.
Sit which back?
Let her get to the back.
Get down.
You're joking.
Get down! Get down from the start! Get down! John! Somebody please come inside!
Sabalo!
Oh, yo!
My friend, but it hasn't gotten to that.
It has gotten to where I will kill you. Go down.
Get down! Are you serious?
Go down! Are you mad? Hey! Come down! Class captain, you are lucky! Eh? I made this beautiful girl on the way. Now I'm going to drop you already. Class captain, when they write my name for noisemaker, you don't know Abi.
Just because of say I write your name for list of noisemaker, 2002.
I don't pay you back. Idiot! Sabalo! My phone is in your car! My phone! Hey!
Don't mind this weekend, bro. I know you will be valid.